not really mental, you know. It's just that I've got bad nerves. A few years ago, though, I must admit to doubting this, and I thought I really was mad. Anyway, I tried every way to sort out my head, including a rope, but that broke, and then I couldn't afford a shilling for the gas meter. So finally I went away for an enforced rest cure in one of those places reserved for funny people like myself. My sister said at that time, "Don't worry, John, there are more out than in." And I've found her observation so true. And as I look around me, I'm convinced that it's everybody else who's mental, and I'm the only one who's sane. So you better watch out, everybody. He's boogie woogieing again.
Slashed my arm, but the razor was blunt, hadn't used it in years. Not since I tried to do a thing, got from my ears. They gave me some radium to quiet my fears and put me away for a couple of years. Baldry got what's the news on him? Baldry's out, no more abuse for him. Baldry's out up on the stage again. He's out of his cage, he's out again. Costume to go and see the quack, and let her find out why my brain had gone slack. Nurse Ratchet comes round, it's medication time. Like Actil and Vay and Quaaludes and Strychnine, a pageant of doctors all awaiting in line, collecting some candies to blanket their minds. Baldry's out, what's the news on him? Baldry's out, no more abuse for him. Baldry's out, up on the stage again. He's out of his cage.
Y'all out of it.